guys, welcome to Pony Splatoon 2, and we are up to episode number 5. Yo, really fresh up there, we're off the hook, coming at you live in the middle of a public square. We actually meant that we're on episode 4. Which is the better condiment, mayo or ketchup? Head over to the Splatfest terminal and pick a side. Until next time, don't get cooked, stay off the hook.
Team ketchup.
That's my friends told me to be on. Please be on ketchup. And they said, Marie, please be on ketchup. Please be on ketchup. Be on ketchup. So let's play. Oh yeah, gotta wait. Anyways, we'll see if some of you guys are gonna tell about you. So, as you may have noticed, you guys have been like,
Marie, why are you doing 2 episodes?
One, because
we had to do solo, because none of my friends,
they're gonna wait a couple of minutes, because, as you may have noticed, I can't take off this Splatfest shirt. Why am I always doing this? About a couple minutes now, so why not play with my friends? No one's still making a room right now at this moment, and I really want to win a 100x battle or a 10x battle so I can be on that thing or on the news flash. What? Oh yeah, this always happens to me every time I get off my body screen. What is up with these communication errors? Like, it always happens every time I go in a ranked battle in the first game. Communication error. It's because I'm not good at it. You got to be kidding me, Nintendo! Come on, I'm out in a battle. Pull mackerel! Manta Marina!
And finally, Grizzgo is open!
It's now 10.
About time, guys. If anybody doesn't know who they are, just... And now, I'm going back in! Yay!
6 minutes.
Six whole minutes! Of communication errors. Sorry, it's been sorry. It's just because of Nintendo. It's just because of Nintendo and everything else. Yay! We now got a whole catch-up team.
Oh my god, now we got a timer. Come on. Make the timer big. Yeah, and I'm on Team Ketchup. We're gonna get the results on Monday. So be staying tuned for that. And then we will be back to the normal Splatoon.
And I'm gonna miss the Splatfest.
A random thing, a random 10x battle, or a 100x battle is gonna happen.
So it's gonna be like one of those when that ink pops up. Still watching it, guys. Yes, we got. Yes, we got a title. We got a title, let's go everybody. So kind of early for this because it happened for me on the 23rd of May to the 25th. And for other people, it's on a different schedule, which is kind of weird. Goodbye. Got it. Whoa! Whoa! Still making it, guys. If you play this game, you use a good weapon. Because when you reach level 2, you unlock weapons, and level 4, you unlock clothing for all the new people who haven't played Splatoon. You want to be money, precious. Skinny all the time, it's because of the- Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, what happened? I have no idea that this move. I just do it without my demonetization. Okay, good. Whoa! Whoa, another roll with demonetization. Anybody thinks about using rollers?
Oh my god.
Inclines and octolanes. We need a 1,000 battle for video. Whoa.
But how did it get to 11 minutes right now?
That's the trail of the infrared. 50.1.